All right, bro, I'm sorry. What's good
with you? Man, it's all this drama.
Drama?
Yeah, man.
Like what?
Well, the job, the kids.
Man, that's light affliction,
man.
You can overcome it, though, man.
You don't know my story,
sometimes
though.
You gotta
pause.
Do you want to change your
life?
Do you want to sleep at night?
Yes.
Do you want the peace of God to come in and make it right?
Make it right.
Do you want to be made over and be free indeed?
Free.
If you do,
yeah.
Lift your voice,
yeah.
And say these words with me.
I decree and declare,
I decree and declare,
I have the victory.
Yeah.
My life is no longer
bound.
Nothing can hinder
me. Let's go.
Come on, help me pray. Come on, magnify. Come on, lift your hands.
Take your praise.
Yes.
Do you want to give him glory? Do you want to magnify?
Come on.
Do you want to tell somebody how the Lord changed your life? Did you really come to worship? Or do you want to be standing by while people praise God for victory?
I decree and declare.
Not me, bro. Somebody needs to know his love can set them free.
They really want to see his love for them is real. His mercy never fails. His truth revealed.
Do you want to make a difference?
Make a difference.
Do you really want to change lives? We got to save the lost with the love of Jesus Christ. Do you care enough to share?
Testify.
Who's it can redeem? Sitting down.
Nah.
Get up.
The enemy wanna escalate the violence, make God's people suffer in silence. But it's time to get
kingdom violence.
Assault the gates and take back the promise. Lift up the bloodstained banner
high.
For the enemy can surely see he can't have my joy, can't have my peace. The blessing of God, it belong to me.
Forgive him back. Help me pray.
Come on.